Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can make more gold than before, up to 21 million, maybe even more per day, guys. Because now they increase the gold game from some of the game rides, duos and so on. So let's see how you can reach that amount. So for new and old players, this video might be useful, because gold, definitely we need lots of it for fusions, to refine the gear to plus 15. Now we get lots of refining stones, so you need plenty of gold, and you'll see you run out of it pretty fast. So let's see which are these ways. Some of them you already know and some might be new. So let's see. First way, it's gold dungeon, guys. Don't forget to do, I didn't do for today, but you can see right here, you can get from the step 8, and now most of you should be able to do this, 600,000 gold, and you can do 2 runs, that's 1.2 million, guys. Another way that you already know is from Infinity Tower. Let's see how much we gain. I already cleared all the levels, and you should also by now. Okay, doesn't show, but it's 480,000 gold, guys. So from here, 480,000, there is also, I'm gonna show you another way to get, and then I'm gonna show you the best ways, the fastest way, the best ways to get lots and lots of gold. Weekly, it's another way. You can get 210,000, it gives you 70,000 each of this mission, so 210,000 per day will be. So if we add up the 1.2 million from the gold dungeon plus the tower, 480,000 plus the weekly 210,000, that's 1.9 million, guys. And also you can get from guild shop, you can buy, if you're already in a guild and should be, the daily random gold chest, these ones, they give you from 10k to 25k. So let's say an average from all 5 of 100k. So 1 plus 100k, 1.9 million, is 2 million so far, guys. So these ways you might already know. Now let's see, there are other ways. For example, guys, now they improve the gold you can gain from co-op. From, for example, let's go first to Immortal Ride, Sanctum of the Dead, let's see, on very hard, and you should farm this for accessories, because you can get Ancient Rite accessories or materials to craft them. So at this level it's 85,000 per run, and you can do easily 10 runs per day. That's another 850,000 gold per day just from here, guys. And definitely you should do those runs. You can do 5 in the morning, 5 in the afternoon, and you'll get lots of this Sanctum of the Dead chest, and that way you'll make sure you have a higher chance to get the Ancient Rite accessories or the fragments, you can craft more fragments. Okay, now let's see another way to get gold. So 850,000, so 2.8 million, guys, so far in total. Okay, we have also rides, guys, don't forget about this. So level 5, you should be able already to do level 5. So Glash, this special boss, okay, Glass Guy Blan, okay, so if this boss will spawn, and here you can see current appearance rate, it's 14%, and this will add with the other players total, so 14% from me and another 3 players, so you can have a higher chance. And let's say if you do 10 runs, guys, per day, you can do 5 in the morning, 5 in the afternoon, this boss, special boss, can spawn like 2-3 times per day, let's say 2 times. And from this one, if you kill, you get 700,000 gold, guys. If you don't believe me, check. So 700,000 gold. That's how much gold you can get if you kill this boss. So only if you kill this boss you get that gold. But 2 times per day you should get the chance to kill him. So that's another 1.4 million per day. So 3.4 plus, okay, let's leave it 1.4, let's leave it like this. So we said so far 2.8 million, okay, and from here we gain another 1.4, okay. Let's see, 1.4 plus you get 850,000 from the immortal rights, okay. Another way to get, guys, to get gold is farming in the adventure, okay. In the adventure, if you go fishing, this goes well hand in hand with fishing. You go fishing, you fish for a few hours and you get plenty of keys and some gold, okay. Those keys you can use in the adventure. Let's say if you do on auto repeat 100 runs per day. Let's see, for example, how much I gain from here. Let's do one only. I didn't activate the guild buff, so 24,000, almost 25,000. With the guild buff will be over 25,000 per run. If you do 100 runs per day, you need 200 keys, and those you can get easily from fishing, guys. So start fishing, you need the keys. Okay, so that's 2.5 million. So 25,000, okay, on average 25,000. That's without the gold buff. If with the gold buff in the weekend, it's even more. So 25,000 for multiply by what, 100 auto runs, no instant clear tickets. If you want, you can use those. If you don't have, you can do auto runs, auto repeats. That's 2.5 million gold from here, okay. Let's see, we still not done yet, guys. Another way to get gold is from shop and the gold shop. So you can buy with gems. I told you, you can make up to 5,000 gems. You can check that video. Per day, at least 3,000 you should be able to get, if not 5,000. So let's see, if you want, you can buy also from here 2.8 million for 1,200 gems. Or if you really need and you have plenty gems, you can buy for 3,000 per day 8 million gold, guys. So that's a lot. So depending on how many gems you want to spend, either 2.8 million or 8 million gold per day you can get from there. And guys, we're not done. There is also another great way. I told you before, duo dungeons, but now is different. I'm gonna show you why. You can gain more gold from duo dungeons, so you have to do it differently. Let's go here and check. I have plenty of. So when you do, guys, when you do, let's start, because some of you maybe you don't know. So duo dungeons, okay, I suggest to do from level 6, 7 or even 8. Now you should be able to do level 8. You need only 4.5 million, so most of you should be able to do level 8, and you get this recurring rewards chest, okay. You get plenty, not the recording reward, sorry. You get this warp gate level 8 chest. Per each run you get 10. You can get 10 if you do all the missions, okay. You can do 5 in the morning, 5 in the evening. That's 10 runs, so 100 of those chests per character. So keep this in mind, 100 of those chests. Let's go and see what we can do with those. It's not what you think, guys. not what we used to do before. Before we used to sell them each for 5k. So that means for 100 runs, you get how much? You get 500k. Well, now, instead of selling, let's see. If I use 10, let's use actually 100. Let's see how much gold we gain from 100. Because we said per one character in one day, at least 100 you should get. But I don't know if it will open all of them. Let's open 10 and then we multiply by 10. Let's see. Wait. Okay, this is the one. Sorry, guys. 10. Okay, so on average you get 100,000 up to 100,000 gold, up to even more. Let's try to open more. Per 10, okay? Before I used to get 150,000 per 10 opened. I don't know why now didn't. So it's random, but most of the times you should be able to get. Let me open more and you'll see. If I open, so I have 3,204. Let's open 100. Let's see. See, 1.2 million. So actually the average should be 1.5 million. Let's say 1.2 million, guys. So 1.2 million per 100 chests plus the other rewards. That means if you farm on all 6 characters, so 1.2 multiplied by 6, guys, is 7.2 million. If on average it's even higher, sometimes it's 1.5 million. Before I used to get 1.5, I don't know, maybe they reduce it now. 1.5 million per 100 chest, so that will be 9 million from all 6 characters. So that means, guys, if we add all this, so if we add the 1.2 from gold dungeon, the 480 from tower, 210 from weekly, plus also the 100 from guild shop, that will be 2 million, okay? If we add all those, another 2.2 million from ride and immortal rides, plus 2.8 million buying with gems. Let's say you buy, you use only 1,200 gems. So that's how much? 2 million plus 2.2, that's 4.2 plus 2.8. So that is 4, 6, 7 million, okay, plus from the adventure 2.5, that's 9.5 million, plus from duo, guys, from duo we said another 7, so I lost the count, 1 second, so 7, okay, plus 2.5, that's 9.5, plus another 7. So anyways, you can get from around 16 to 21 million in total, guys. That's how much. I did the math before, but now I don't know, I calculated something wrong. So that's how much gold you can gain per day. So start, my recommendation, start doing duos, guys. They can give you lots and lots of gold. So as you saw now, you don't need to sell them because you can get more if you just open them, plus you get the polishes. Before, per, like I said, per 100 you will get 500,000. Now from 100 you can get over 1 million, from 1 million to 1.5 million. So it's worth it opening them now. So like I said, if only if you do the duo, guys, the duo on all your 6 characters, plus maybe buy with gems, so you can make more than 10 million gold per day. If you do the other stuff, Plus, oh, I forgot the gold dungeons, which are easy to end the tower. Maybe around 14 million, around 14 million gold per day. So that's pretty cool, guys, because in 10 days it's 140 million. So start doing this, guys. Will help you a lot because you'll need lots of gold. So see you, let me know what you think, and see you in the next video. Bye, guys.